National Weather Association. Weather from where you live.
All right, the band of rain's coming in from the west now along that warm front. Now approaching Champaign, Illinois. It's going to get in here and overspread the viewing area over about the next 1 to 2.5 hours around here. And we'll get through that band of rain tonight. And then notice there's not much south of it. So there'll be a period of dry weather tomorrow before two more waves of rain and even some thunderstorms arrive as the storm down here in northern Mexico starts to round the bend and head our way. For the evening, though, the rain will get cranking around here. Notice we'll be up to 50% coverage by 9, 80% by 11, low 40s, winds light out of the south. Three waves of rain this evening, tonight, then a break tomorrow evening into tomorrow night, and then early Thursday morning. And there could even be maybe an isolated thunderstorm with wave two. Wave three could have a little broken line of showers and storms along it. No matter which way you slice it, we're going to get wind gusts perhaps 40 to 50 miles an hour, and we could have a 50, 52 mile per hour wind gust kind of belch out of one of those storms early Thursday morning. We'll start out warm Thursday, early in the day, and then fall all afternoon. Upper 30s to low 40s tonight, 44 Pence, 42 Attica, 42 Lafayette, and about 41 over towards Burlington. Highs tomorrow, very late in the day, will be at 55 to 60, 59 Lafayette, 57 Logansport, 56 Peru, and 60 down at Attica. And warmer tomorrow night as the winds really kick in, 60 Rochester by late tomorrow night, early Thursday morning, 61 Monticello, Lafayette, 62 Frankfort, and then we fall all day down into the 40s and 30s. During Thursday afternoon. There's the wave of rain with the warm front coming through tonight. Maybe a couple showers early tomorrow morning, then a break, and the second wave of rain will come in here as we get into tomorrow evening and tomorrow night. And then the final wave, a little broken line of showers and storms early Thursday morning. Before this is all said and done, 1 to 2 inches of rain seems likely. There will be some locations north of Lafayette, kind of this Monticello to Rochester band that get over 2 inches, and you know that's going to create ponding on fields, certainly roadways, and also cause the rivers and creeks to rise above flood stage once again. Christmas. A lot of questions about Christmas. Let's take you in for the next few weeks here. After the 40s today, there's your 59 tomorrow. 61 falling Thursday. The rain will taper off. We'll be in the 30s as we head for Friday. But for Christmas, unfortunately, it looks like a brown Christmas, rain Christmas Eve. Rain will come to an end on Christmas Day, it looks like, with temperatures in the 40s. Staying mild. We fall all day Thursday. We're at 33 on Friday, 34 Saturday, 38 Sunday. But rain arrives late Monday, lasts into early Tuesday. And notice the 52-degree high temperature, Jeff. So kind of all over the place, 61 to 18, back to 52. We'll probably be back to 18. And then back into the 40s for Christmas.
Boy, if it was cold enough, we'd be underneath the snow.
Yeah, we'd be buried.
Yeah, we'd be buried. Good thing we're not.
Yeah, that's
okay,
right.
Thank you, Chad.
Okay.
Michael.